Welcome to our YouTube channel, where we dive into the fascinating world of cannabis cultivation. Today, we're delving deep into an innovative method that's revolutionizing the way we grow cannabis, aquaponics. Join us as we explore this captivating technique, where fish and plants dance together, creating a harmonious haven for cannabis growth. From the top performers in the aquatic cast to the remarkable benefits of sustainability, nutrient-rich yields, and natural pest resistance, we'll uncover the secrets behind aquaponics and its potential to redefine the future of cultivation. So sit back, relax, and prepare to be amazed by the wonders of cannabis aquaponics. Picture this: an aquatic symphony where fish and plants harmonize in a closed-loop ecosystem, creating a verdant haven for cannabis growth. In this aquatic ballet, fish take center stage as they gracefully swim through tanks, producing waste that's not just discarded but transformed into precious nutrients for cannabis plants. These plants, in turn, act as the unsung heroes, purifying the water for their finned companions, creating a symbiotic dance of growth and nourishment. In cannabis aquaponics, cultivators often turn to a variety of fish species to play their part in the aquatic ecosystem. Among the top performers are tilapia, trout, catfish, and largemouth bass. However, the cast isn't limited to finned actors alone. Shellfish, including freshwater lobsters and shrimp, also have a role to play in this watery drama. But what makes cannabis aquaponics truly captivating are its positive traits, each one a testament to its potential. First, sustainability takes the spotlight. With water conservation at its core, aquaponics stands as a beacon of environmental friendliness, using less water and bidding farewell to synthetic fertilizers. One of the main reasons for this water savings is the closed-loop nature of aquaponic systems. Water is continuously recycled between the fish tanks and the plant beds, minimizing loss through evaporation or runoff. In contrast, traditional soil-based agriculture often involves irrigation systems that can result in significant water loss due to evaporation, runoff, and inefficient water distribution. Additionally, aquaponic systems can be designed to operate in a recirculating manner, where water is constantly filtered and reused, further reducing overall water consumption. This efficient use of water resources is particularly valuable in regions prone to water scarcity or drought. While exact comparisons may vary depending on specific factors, studies have shown that aquaponic systems can use up to 90% less water than conventional soil-based farming methods for certain crops. Then there's the allure of nutrient-rich plants. Cannabis grown in aquaponic systems boasts a cornucopia of nutrients, courtesy of the fish waste, resulting in vibrant growth and potentially higher yields. Fish waste contains a rich cocktail of nutrients, including nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, which are essential for plant growth. As fish excrete waste into the water, these nutrients become available to the cannabis plants. Nitrogen, for example, is a key component of chlorophyll, the pigment responsible for photosynthesis, while phosphorus is crucial for root development and flowering. Unlike synthetic fertilizers, which often provide a narrow spectrum of nutrients, fish waste delivers a more balanced mix of micronutrients and trace elements. This balanced nutrition promotes overall plant health and resilience, leading to improved growth and higher yields. In addition to supplying nutrients, fish waste also helps regulate the pH of the water in the aquaponic system. As fish excrete ammonia, beneficial bacteria convert it into nitrate through a process called nitrification. This conversion helps buffer the pH, keeping it within the optimal range for cannabis plant growth. And let's not forget about pest and disease resistance. In this aquatic sanctuary, soil-borne nuisances take a back seat, reducing the need for harmful chemicals and pesticides. In aquaponic systems, plants are grown in water or inert substrates such as expanded clay pellets or rock wool, eliminating the need for soil. Without soil, many soil-borne pests, such as nematodes, soil-dwelling insects, and fungal pathogens, are unable to establish populations or spread. This significantly reduces the risk of pest infestations compared to traditional soil-based cultivation methods. In addition, aquaponic environments provide fewer hiding places and breeding grounds for pests compared to soil-based systems. Without organic matter like soil and decaying plant material, pests have limited resources to sustain populations. Ultimately, healthy plants grown in aquaponic systems are less susceptible to pest attacks compared to stressed or nutrient-deficient plants. The balanced nutrient supply and optimal growing conditions in aquaponics help plants maintain vigor and resilience, making them less attractive to pests. And there you have it, folks, the captivating world of cannabis aquaponics laid bare. From the graceful dance of fish and plants in a closed-loop ecosystem to the unparalleled sustainability, nutrient-rich yields, and natural pest resistance, aquaponics offers a truly remarkable approach to cannabis cultivation. Thank you for embarking on this fascinating journey through the cannabis aquaponic cultivation process with us. We hope you found it insightful and engaging. Don't forget to show your support by liking, sharing, and subscribing for more captivating content exploring the world of cannabis cultivation. Have burning questions about cannabis or the industry? Drop them in the comments below, and we'll be delighted to provide answers in our future videos. Until next time, stay curious.